ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat trying to tell all y'all bitch ass niggas come vote. Damn, bruh, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my nieces, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Damn, nigga, before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the fuck them 100 niggas at? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in it, probably would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything, nigga. I'm your baby brother, nigga.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old, nigga.
When I was 10,
you and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro, nigga.
Trying to be my big bro.
I was born in the shit, they had the hood, so ain't nobody touch me cause they know, nigga.
No.
Couldn't talk shit out that stupid ass shit, but I was busy talking niggas in the vote, nigga.
Man, fuck the president, long live G, nigga.
Lately, I've been in my feelings like a hoe. I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat trying to tell all y'all bitch ass niggas come vote. Damn, bruh, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my nieces, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was just calling just to say thank you, man. You know, I ain't never see you in the position that you're in today. As a grown ass man, as an individual, as you just being who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But for what you've given me, the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very fucking much. I love you, my nigga. I
love you
to
too,
God,
bro.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know how much more I can say that. I don't know how much more I can
love
say
you
that.
Too.
You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, for real, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you, nigga. We miss you, nigga.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like a hoe. I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat trying to tell all y'all bitch ass niggas come vote. Damn, bruh, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my nieces, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.